Mark, who was at the game. Into the Catholic Memorial. We're telling you about her sister Katie, Mark, and the sacrifice she has made. Into the Notre Dame line at 11. Mackenzie Quinn replacing Tennessee. Alec on the ground. Score! Of the game, Mia Uzelac, the 5'7 sophomore, able to score. On a break for it as well was Megan Torres. Also right there, trying to get there was Catholic Memorial once again will be part of the Division II state championship game. The final score 1-0 beyond a goal in the 69th minute by Mia Uzelac as Catholic Memorial goes to 22-2-1.
Well done, Mia. Well done, Carly. Nice, Mia. Get clear. Yes. Nice ball.
Kylie, Bianca, switch!
Yes, well done!
Back for us.
Playing good. Very smart.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down. Stand in the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
What's up, Mia?
The foulest stenches in the air. The funk of 40,000 years and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body is...
Lost to Waukesha West, they're still playing. The Wolverines knocked off Grafton yesterday in the Division I state quarterfinal. 3-0. Get as close as they did. And Catholic Memorial able to strike first off their 8th shot in this game. They marked up her and her beautifully throughout the game. Turner was limited to a couple of shots, none of which on goal. Mia Uzelac was trying to hook up with Nikki Connick. Connick going down.
Your supporting cast around you is going to be that much more wide.
Goal. Outside of that, Jenna Mino, who's not used to taking many shots, had one on goal, but getting on the 6 shots, the Tritons were. As Catholic Memorial plays it back, Connick coming back toward the ball. Connick gets the feed. Trying to split two. That was knocked away, and then getting knocked down was Becker after the battle there with Mia Uzelac, who was. And on the turn, gonna be left for Bennett.